he's hit the front as well, trying to get down the inside there of Locatelli.
And Locatelli has run off the racing line, which allows Jonathan Ray to come past as well. And Locatelli and Razgatlioglu are going backwards, and what a disastrous lap number two as far as Yamaha are concerned.